Let's see if Target customers put back their shopping carts.